starred in an unseen episode of Star Trek.
Captain's log, stardate 3101-2009. We have just been pulled into an unknown part of space by what appears to be a fake four-fingered monster.
This may seem illogical, Captain, but a giant face has appeared.
Hi, little dude. I'm kinda hungry out here in the void of space. Would it be alright if I ate you?
Evasive maneuvers.
Darn it, Jim. I'm a scientist, not a morsel.
Bye, little dude.
Ocean.
Come on, Phil. I love it when you squeak.
I look ridiculous.
Do it for me, please.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, little dude. I love it.
Number 3. AKA Studios were going to shoot an episode about Nazilla to complete the trilogy, but...
Oh, you lost the film?
Sorry, Nazz, but we don't know what happened.
And all my parts were so good, too.
Well, I'm sure eating most of Rolf's crops and terrorizing the Eds were going to be big hits.
Well, that's all right. Phil has asked me to star in 10 little shorts, so that's no problem.
Which lipstick would you like? The red or the purple?
Red for me, little dude. And don't forget the jawbreakers.
Righto.
Well, looks like she's got it covered.
Which lipstick would you like? The red or the purple?
Number 2. Nazilla wants dual Godzilla. That much we know is true, but did you also know she dual King Kong?
Peek-a-boo!
It was beauty that killed the beast. Quite literally. And a number 1 fact. Well, you know how we keep saying Nazilla is 600 feet tall? Well, we lied. She's really 6 million feet tall. And that's it. It may not be as sophisticated as the movie, but who knows what the next 10 years will bring. What do you think, Nazilla?
I think a cute man deserves a big hug.